Well, the sun is finally shining and things are beginning to heat up on the 10 meter band. And so we'll see how well this loop antenna works. I've got the antenna up at about, I first had it up about 33 to 34 feet, and then I thought it was getting too close to a guy wire and I brought it down just a little bit. So the antenna, the very top of it is at about 30 feet. But guys, let me grab a drink real quick and I'll be right back and we'll get started on this contest.
I'm Lisa, KC0OHQ. I've been a licensed amateur radio operator since 2002, and my favorite part of the hobby is being control operator. And this year, we'll be working this contest under my call sign. CQ Field Day, CQ Field Day. CQ Field Day, CQ Field Day. This is Kilo Charlie Zero, Oscar Hotel, Quebec. Kilo Charlie Zero, Oscar Hotel, Quebec.
Kilo Charlie Zero Oscar Hotel Quebec, 04 Bravo Tango, KPBC, 04 Hotel Romeo Sierra, 04 Bravo Tango, 04 Bravo Tango.
Okay. You are 1 Delta Kilo Sierra. Yeah, 1 Delta Kilo Sierra, copy 4 Alpha. 4 Alpha, North Florida, NFL.
Thank you for the contact, and good luck on the contest. QSN? CQ Field Day, CQ Field Day. CQ Field Day, CQ Field Day. This is Kilo Charlie Zero, Oscar Hotel, Quebec. Kilo Charlie Zero, Oscar Hotel, Quebec. You are 1 Delta Kilo Sierra.
Okay, 1 Delta in the
tank. Kilo Sierra. You are 1 Delta Kilo Sierra.
Kilo Sierra. Not 1 Echo North Florida, 1 Echo North Florida.
7-3 and good luck in the contest. QRZ.
Okay, 7-3.
Well guys, looks like Dad's antenna is doing a great job. And so 7-3 and I'll see you later down the log from KC0OHQ.